everybody. Thank you for joining me again. Today I'm going to be doing a 30-minute toning class with made up of some of my favorite basic exercises. The great news is you're not going to need any equipment to do these exercises. Thanks again for joining. I hope you enjoy.
We're going to start down on our mats. You can always do this just on a carpet or a yoga mat. And we're going to start with bicycles. You can be leaned back on your elbows, or you'd be laying completely flat. I personally like to do them up on my elbows. And you're gonna make nice circular motions with your legs. And we're gonna do this for 1 minute. Go lay down. Great. We're going to stay down on our mats and just lay straight back. And we're going to do basic crunches. Great job, guys. We're going to sit up and come up and do Russian twists. That's 15. We're going to do 15 more. Great job, guys. We're going to go back and do those 3 exercises 2 more times each. And bicycles. Great job, guys. We're gonna lay back down and do 50 more crunches. And begin. sit up and back to Russian twist. Great job. Back to bicycles. You can always lay down, switch it up. 30 more seconds. Great job, guys. Back into crunches. Good job. Now we're going to sit up and do those Russian twists. Again, we're going to do 30 of them. Now we're going to go into lying lateral leg lifts. So you're going to want to be positioned on your side. Again, you can be propped up on your elbow or you can lay flat. Again, I prefer to be up on my elbow. You want to extend your top leg all the way through your toes. So really stretch out. Try to keep that knee straight and you're going to lift. We're going to do 20 of these. And 10 more. Again, make sure you're stretching all the way through that toe, keeping that knee straight. You'll feel the difference. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good job. Now we're going to do inner thigh lifts. That top leg, you're going to cross your foot in front of your bottom leg. Have it bent up like so. And then you're going to stretch through that toe on the bottom leg and just do little pulses. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. Rotate your legs and top leg again and begin. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Again, we're going to rotate. Bring that foot in and do inner thigh lifts. Again, you want to be stretching all the way through that toe. And 20. Great job, guys. We're going to do one more quick set of those. Five more. Great job, guys. One more of the inner thigh lifts. Awesome. Now we're just going to rotate. So flip, flop, or roll over to your other side. And again, we're going to do three sets. And begin. Again, you want to keep that knee straight, toe pointed. Ten more. Bring that knee up, cross your foot in front, inner thigh lifts. Back to that top leg. Two more. Good. And inner thigh. Great job. Last set with that top leg. And begin. 20. These are one of my favorite toning exercises. Thank you. 19 and 20. One more set of the inner thigh lifts. Great job. Now we're going to go over to our hands and knees, and we're going to do donkey kicks. We're going to do 10 on each side for 3 reps each. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and switch sides. Your leg out to the side and down. 2, 3. And left side. Between these sets, we're going to stretch back, stretch out our back. And back up. And donkey kicks again. Other side. And hydrants. Other side. And stretch back. We're going to come up for that last set and begin. And we're going to come back up for that last set and 10 donkey kicks. Begin. Other side. And last set of hydrants. Begin. Left side. Great job, guys. Feet up, and then extend your legs out and bring them in. These should be nice, slow, controlled movements. You'll feel it in your inner thighs. Five more. Great job, guys. Bring your feet down. Rest for a second. And then again, feet back up. Extend out together. Feet down. That's the second set complete. Rest for a moment. Feet back up. Last set. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finish that last one. Put your feet down. Great job, guys. We're going to go into a bridge. You're going to lay flat. Bring your knees up. Your heels should be about hip distance apart. And lift your hips up off the floor. Your hands will be flat next to you. And we're going to hold that. And come down. And repeat, up and down. And down. And five more. Four. Three. Two. One. On this last one, we're going to hold up. Make sure you have those glutes engaged. 10 more seconds. And down and rest. We're gonna do another set of those. And 10, up, breathe, hold, and down. 2, up, breathe, hold, and down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold. Ten more seconds. Don't let your hips start to sag. Keep your nice form. And down. And rest for a couple seconds. One more set. And up. Breathe, hold, and down. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10.
Last one, hold those hips up. Keep that nice form the whole time and hold. Ten more seconds. And lower those hips down. Great job, guys.
We're gonna do mountain climbers. We're gonna come up in a push-up position. Bring your knee in and put it down, in and down. Pick up the pace. We're gonna do this for 30 seconds. We're going to do this for 30 seconds. Thank you guys for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed this 30-minute toning workout. This pairs great with cardio. You can do 15 minutes before and 15 minutes after to get a full 1-hour workout. Thanks again. Hope to see you again soon.